In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use direct modeling tools by editing an example model. To begin, open the shaft_support assembly file. This assembly needs strengthening and fitting with a ball bearing. To edit the bearing, open the part. It's easy to edit the bearing with the direct modeling tools set. First, erase all fillets and chamfers. Now use the push-pull tool to increase the overall dimension. Do the same for the planar faces. Now increase the internal diameter. Note that when the push-pull tool was applied, it broke the mounting holes. This is not a problem and easy to fix. Slice the body and apply push-pull. Use the offset tool. With boundary detection switched on, extrude to increase the volume of material around the mounting hole. union the two parts. Now select the faces of the updated base and then select the Copy Faces command. Select the midpoint as the base point. Use the Rotate option and enter a rotation angle of 180. Now place it on the opposite side of the support by snapping onto the same midpoint on the opposite side. Now add some fillets. To avoid manual selection, use a smart selection. Select all edges equal in length to the current selection. Now save and update the assembly. Replace the old bearing support with the new updated support. Replace the old bearing with the more powerful ball bearing. It should now fit perfectly.